This isn't my nightstand. This isn't my room. This isn't my bed. Oh my God. Oh, I had a mini heart attack right now. Sorry, I... Oh, God, I... Did I spend the night last night? I mean, obviously I did, right? I didn't even realize. I can't believe I didn't even recognize your room. What? Why are you looking at me like that? Like you are a little freaked out right now. What happened? Is there something wrong with me? Am I like all marked up with a pen or something? Or, I mean, I know that party was crazy, but I didn't think it was that crazy. Oh. What? No, seriously. Now I really want to see. Where's my phone? Because I want to see if I have like a tattoo on my face or something the way you're looking at me. Why am I? Where's my top? Where? Oh my God. Wait. Is that why you're... Did we... Did you and I... Maybe if I look back and I know we kissed. Oh. It's like I could still feel your lips on mine. And we came upstairs. Into your room, and I think I, oh my God, wait, why are you? Why are you apologizing? Please don't apologize. Because truthfully, I'm kind of happy that it happened. I'm just I'm just happy. I mean, I'm sad that that you seem to be regretting it, and no, why would you think that I would regret it? No, I don't. I don't regret any of it. I'm genuinely happy that it happened. I'm so thankful. Because now at least you know how I feel about you. I mean, again, it's not an ideal situation, and I guess I regret that it happened in that way, but from what I'm remembering, God, and it's all hitting me. It was awesome. Do you regret it at all? No? Well, that's good, because you had me worried there for a second. Really? Yeah. I had a lot of fun. A lot of fun. I feel silly wrapped up in your blanket like this. What? Yeah, I mean, yeah, we both exactly weren't in our right minds, but maybe we just needed some encouragement. Maybe we just needed a little push in the right direction, I guess. I know, it's just, I'm sorry, I feel like, about it all now. How long have you been awake? Oh, so you've had time to process it? Not really. Oh. You thought I would regret it. You seriously have nothing to worry about. Really. I really, really enjoyed myself. And I think at some point we both promised each other that, yeah, that it wouldn't be the only time. I feel really, really bashful suddenly. because I don't know, you've been my friend forever, and now we've crossed something, and I'm in your bed in your blankets with nothing else on, and I don't know, I feel, I'm just feeling a lot of things right now. Yes. Great things. Fantastic things. No. You really don't need to worry about that. Because I am in no way. No way. Feeling regretful about what you and I did together. Listen. Here, give me your hand. I really am happy right now. Really. Yes. Yes, I have wanted that with you for a really long time now. So, don't get in your head. Here, let me put my hand on your cheek. Don't get in your head about it. It wasn't the most ideal situation, but I remember everything now. And you remember everything, right? Yeah. Then let's just be happy that it happened. If you haven't noticed, I haven't stopped smiling. There you go. There's the smile. I loved everything about it. Yeah. I mean, obviously it's gonna change things between us, but I'd be lying if I said I didn't want things to change between us. 'Cause I do. I want everything to change between us. Because I want to be with you. Yeah. I really, really do. Wow. I just don't think I'm gonna be able to stop smiling. You have an idea? What's the idea? Yeah. I'd love to spend the whole day with you.